we had speed up, then X and Y starter resets wouldn't be as bad, but also the fact that you can accidentally choose other ones if you're not going for Fennekin. Still nothing, man. Rip. I mean, we're still on odds, so I shouldn't really be complaining, but it's just like, oh, cool, it's like, it's the first hunt. Out of all of the ones to take a long time, this is the one that I didn't want to take a long time. I wanted to be quickly done with this one. But hey, what are we to expect, eh? Right, I guess the good thing is, by the looks of it, I don't think I chosen nature for Sableye. So, Umbreon, if you're there, my dude, since you are pretty good on your natures and whatnot, would you be able to guide me on the correct nature to go for a Sableye? Okay, which way do we go here? Psychic or Ice? I think it's Psychic. Nope, Ice apparently. Alright. Cold or Calm? Everyone's not the only one with competitive knowledge. Hashtag access to Smogon. Thank you very much, Doc. Bold or Calm? Alright. That's right, nobody else. I'm just trying to get different people involved, you know. No one's interested. We ain't taking it. Alright, so no rental Pokemon, and now reversing a Cryogonal. We have the type advantage. Can we take it down? I have a good feeling about this one. Shiny incoming. Shiny incoming. I called it! Let's go! Yes! Oh, that looks awesome! Oh, dude! I called it and everything! Let's go! Shiny Fennekin, man, let's go! How awesome does that look? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Damn, that thing died so fast. And level 6. Ho ho! That is amazing. I actually called it as well. I was like, I have a good feeling about this. And sure enough, it's exactly what happens. That was beautiful, man. Alright, yes, all the shiny colours are different in this game. So every single Pokemon that's available in this game, all different coloured shinies. So now we get to go ahead and have a chat to Mum and tell her that we're going off on our adventure with our shiny Fennekin, which would be pretty cool. Let's go ahead and make our way into the next route. Alright, first encounter here. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? It's a Bidoof. Can you imagine getting shiny Bidoof here? Oh my god, that looks so sick, man. I love that. Oh, nice. It is very nice, Doc. I'm very excited to see what shines next. I did a test run to see if the, number one, the game would work. Number two, the speed up would work. And also to see if the shiny rates were actually increased. I ended up getting a shiny Caterpie before in this first area, which looked quite different. So that was quite cool. But I'm hoping I just don't get a Caterpie this time because, yeah, obviously, been there, done that. So I guess we just keep on running into things and seeing what we get. And hopefully it's not going to be too long until this next one shows up. What happened to Sableye Switch? I hatched all the eggs. I only prepared 300 for it because I'm like, man, if I prepare too much and then it ends up hatching like 3 shinies from it, I'm just going to be really annoyed. So, yeah. And lo and behold, it's the only Switch that didn't hatch the shiny today. So, yeah. Karma comes back to bite me all the time, man. All the bloody time. No way! Shiny Scatterbug! Let's go! Oh my god! Pop! Oh yes! Pop actually called this as well. That is so good. Pokeball, catching it. Guaranteed catch because it's on Route 1. Let's go. Far out, man. I love that. Pop, would you like to be nicknamed after this one, or would you like to choose the nickname? Damn. Alright, give a nickname to the Scatterbug. Bro, calm down. Nah. Yes, sir. Alright, what are we calling it, pup? Would you like it to be called yours? I'll call it full name. Did I spell that right? Better have spelled it right. Yeah. You think I'd know by now. That is actually hilarious, man. That is actually hilarious.